Are some of the kids having a problem with their skin when they use a lot of these processed foods?
That's a good question, and I think that the jury's still out, because again, when you go to India, their processing of all these foods is very different. Also, there's a lot more other factors that go into their skin. I was having a discussion with my mom the other day, in fact, because I was saying the same thing. I said, did you know a ghee is not so healthy? And she came from the culture and the mindset, and she is very healthy, but the Ayurvedic culture believes that ghee is not unhealthy. They actually believe that it's actually good for the joints, and that it, you know, it can help with lubrication. So she encourages it. She does clear. She does clarify the butter. She does use it. I like the taste of it, so yeah, I'll use it. I'll eat it. But I know better that I want to stay away from things that are going to be oil based or dairy based, and want to keep my diet as clean as possible. But I think there's a controversy out there, and there's more information and more science that's needed to really, you know, let people know this. In fact, are foods that you should stay away from.